Good morning. Welcome to VEDA Day 25, I think. So I'm doing a get ready with me today because I figured why not? I've never done one of these and I don't have much time later today, so I'm doing this instead. I just got out of the shower and got dressed. Honestly, I don't think I'm going to dry my hair today because it's supposed to be warm and I'm lazy. But I do have bangs that I need to fix. So I'm gonna fix those. But my first step is, I don't like wearing my hair just down, especially when I'm not drying it. So I have my little tiny hair ties here. And I like to take a couple of these. So like my shirt's red and white today. So I'll take like two red and two white. I just like to have backups because they break really easy. So yeah, let me get those out. White and red and white. And I have my little tiny comb. And I like to part it right about here and pull it back. Pull my bangs forward. I know this is a really awkward angle, but it's pretty much the only place I could put my phone where you could actually see my face because I have a really tiny tripod. And then just comb it back to make it all smooth. Alright, there we go. And then I just take my hair ties and put it on. That's done, so that's kind of how I wear my hair on a daily basis, especially when it's wet. So next, I gotta fix my bangs. I have this fancy little like curler and dryer in one. It's awesome. It saves me a lot of time and a lot of effort. So I just take it, I like to put it on high, and I just curl my bangs. So after they're curled, they look like this, and I like to go through with my comb and just kind of smooth them out a little bit more so they're not, they don't stick out as much, you know? Yeah, but my bangs also hate me. And I have like a little cowlick right here, and so they split pretty easy. So I just do my best to go through and like smooth that little patch over and make them one continuous thing. Honestly, I don't even know if my bangs are cut straight right now. Because I'm poor and can't afford to go to a salon. So my mom cut my hair for me last time and she did a really, really, really good job. But, you know, things happen. But I think that looks good. So, next, I don't wear makeup every day. But when I have extra time and I feel like it, I like to. Let's see, today I have red on, so I think I'm gonna do my default because I wear this color a lot. So I found these little eyeshadow palettes. They're Rimmel London. They come in different colors. I have this one and I have this one and I love them. I'm obsessed with them. But I think today I'm gonna do these three colors here. Not really the best at putting on makeup. I honestly have no idea what I'm doing half the time. But I try. So first thing I do is I put a little bit of concealer down because that really makes the color pop more. I've learned to put that down. This is my favorite concealer. I love this stuff so much. Then I just kind of blend that out. This is by no means a makeup tutorial because I don't know what I'm doing. But this is just what works for me, so I roll with it. And I have two brushes. And they're tiny, and I think I got them at Walmart, but they work. And then I have this little thing. I really don't care that much about my eyebrows, because I just don't. But I do kind of go through and I brush them, just because, I don't know, that seems like the thing to do. So, first I have my domed shadow brush, and I use that as kind of my general brush. So I go in with my lightest color. I'm gonna do this one here. And I kind of just put that everywhere. Okay, so now that I have that, I use the same brush. And I go in with my medium shade, which in this case, I'm using like this orangey color. I just really like the combination of these two colors. I think they look really nice together. So then I put that just on my eyelid. Okay, and then I come in with my crease brush and do my crease, which this is something I've been doing recently. I am slowly getting better, I guess. I don't know. I still really don't know what I'm doing that much, but I make it work. I think I make it work, at least. I don't know. No one has really said anything bad about my makeup yet. So, you know. You know what? That works. Close enough. So then I have my little eyeliner here. I love this stuff. Yeah, it's just in black. I have no idea how to do the little wing thing. I don't even want to attempt it because I know it would just end horribly. So yeah, I do that with my hand because it kind of dries it. Because if I lift my eyelid up too quickly, then I get like a black line on the crease. But yeah, so that's my eyeliner there. Not completely straight, but close enough. Again, not even, but I don't care. It's close enough. Dry. See what I mean? It did it. Got the little black patch there because I was too eager. So then I just kind of go in with my brush and kind of just try to blend it out. There you go, close enough. All right, and then for mascara, I have Maybelline Great Lash. I actually have a brownish black color. I don't know, my mom told me. I'm going off what my mom told me. Brown does one thing and black does something else, and I don't remember what the difference was. But instead of buying two different mascaras, I just buy the brownish black, and then I get the best of both worlds. Also, like, what is with that face that you always make when putting mascara on? That's weird, right? Like, why? Why is that a thing? Why do we do that with our mouths? I don't understand it. And like I said before, my bangs hate me. You can see how they're already starting to split. And like this half right here likes to go flat. Like, I don't understand. I'm gonna have to go through with this on my plan. I don't understand it. So sometimes I get a little mascara under my eyes, so I just kind of wipe that away. And then my last step usually is I go in through with concealer and put it right under my eyes, cause your girl never gets enough sleep. And then I blend it out. I usually don't put foundation on, cause like I said multiple times, I'm lazy and I don't feel like it. So I usually never do. Every once in a while I will, but for the most part I don't. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I don't usually wear lip gloss or lipstick either, because I usually get food on the way to school and I don't want to mess it up. And then I'm really lazy to figure out when I get to school. So yeah. So that's that. That's my get ready with me. Pretty simple, pretty basic. This is usually my daily routine, if I have the time to put makeup on, because sometimes I oversleep. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow. Make it today a perfect day for you. I'll make it today.